Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am back with another video, and today's video is a bit different. I guess I'm just like, you know, doing whatever I want to do basically because it's my channel. Okay, but anyway, today I'm just gonna try some of these, like I think there's four of these hacks that, you know, you see on Instagram and on YouTube, of these clothing hacks, so we'll see how it goes and we'll see if it's actually as like do they actually work, or do they look nice if they do work, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to whoever I saw this from. I saw someone do this, and shout out to you, forgot your name, but shout out. But anyway, please do things like comment and subscribe. You know what to do. I feel like I've been too much out of the game because I forget how to do this intro thing every time I have to do another video. But anyway, let's start the video. Okay, so the first video is gonna be using a normal top. Let's watch the video. Okay, she's chilling on the couch. She chilling. I feel like they're so dramatic. Like, why can't they just say, oh, you need a top? Okay, but anyway. Ooh, it's a skirt with pockets. Okay, let's try that. What about getting into the shower though? Like, she just, or maybe she had, okay, so then it's not that deep. Let me just try this thing. So that's the top. Have a long one, but anyway, I mean, it's not the worst thing. It's really not the worst thing. I don't know if y'all see this. It's not, okay, that was hack number one. Now hack number two, we are going to watch the video. And girl is sleeping and friend is like, we need to go to work, we need to go to work. And she's in her PJs. Okay, I don't know if I have PJ pants large enough to put both my legs in, both my thighs in. Okay girl, we see you. So dramatic. Okay, but anyway, she got her heels on and everything. Okay, we see you. Okay, first I need to see if I have pants that actually that. These are my PJ pants, but mine are not really, I don't think my legs gonna fit through, but we're gonna try. Okay, so I've put it's pretty tight as y'all can see. I don't know if my hack is to work. It's pretty tight. And then she did something. Oh my gosh, this is not gonna work. How my head gonna fit through here? This one. Like, someone tell me how my hand's gonna fit through it. It's really tight. Okay. My scarf is gonna have to go. Wow. Okay. I feel like I'm being choked. Okay, let's tuck this in. Okay. That's the fit, guys. It's so tight. It's so tight. It's like, I think it works better. But I'm not gonna put on a heel, big sheet, but I mean, I can't even move. Like, I can't even. I can hardly breathe. But anyway, that's one hat. Okay, these hacks are getting like, they take like I feel like I'm doing the workout. But anyway, okay, next hack. Let's look at the next hack. Okay, and this hack needs a jersey that I'm not sure that I have. Ooh, I definitely don't have pins. Okay. We see you, girl. We see you, we see you. Okay. Let's try this. Okay, so this is my jersey or whatever. So we are going to pull through. What the heck? She said, what did she do? She did something. And I am fading. Y'all see the vision. Y'all see the vision. And she put some pins right here. I mean, it's not the worst thing. It's not the worst thing. I don't have pins for this, but I mean, I can't really see what's happening in the back. But yep. Okay, for the next video, girls in a white top, girl got some stains under her armpits. Putting it over her head. Okay. Tying the knot. Kanjaluji. Got it. What is this thing even called? Whatever that is. Let's try. Here's my, I don't think it's long enough, but okay. Is it? She put it over her head like this. And then she did. Like, guys, what's happening? She did something like this, right? And she tied it. She tied it. Right, and she put it over her head. So yeah, that's my okay, this one, guys, it's either this thing of mine is too small, right? It's either too small or I'm just doing it wrong. Okay guys, thank you for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. That's all the hacks. If you have any video suggestions, please leave them in the comments. If you want me to do more hacks, leave it in the comments. Please subscribe. We're trying to get to 900 subscribers. And yeah, bye.